fantastic webinar. I wholeheartedly welcome you. First of all, congratulations for joining, and I hope 1 hour of this webinar you're going to utilize for your personal growth. So just have a deep look within yourself. Is that you? Are you really looking at yourself right now? Just have a look at yourself. Look at your body. Look at your body. Just have a close look. Close your eyes and think about yourself. Because right now we are going to empower you to look at yourself and feel the best and create miracles. Welcome you ladies, all the gorgeous ladies who are on this webinar today. I wholeheartedly welcome you. Well, my name is Samina, and just to take you across, I have a rich 15 years of experience in life coaching, mentoring, and in mental health. So moving forward, I'll be taking this webinar, and I welcome all of you to ask as many questions as possible, and let's make it participative for the benefit of all. So moving ahead, Laiqa is the first Indian femtech company, which is an AI-based organization dedicated to women's hormonal health. And hormonal health is something which is so critical now for all of us, all the women who have joined in, all of us who are looking forward to join at such platform. And Laiqa is your bestie here. Let me tell you how in this webinar. So let's talk real, ladies. Let's talk to all the women. Let's be very, very real and candid today. What I'm going to talk to you about is how our body is different from a male body, and how our changes in the body affects our moods and our temperament during the day. So when we look at how a male body responds, we are very, very different. Every day is a new challenge for us. Unlike male patterns, where there is an up and a down, and then Their pattern is similar on all days. But when we see, I'm going to show you something really fascinating, and you'll be astonished to see how our body is actually responding. So if you see, we are very, very different. And if you think that, okay, when we go through our periods, we have to get an acceptance of, yes, we do need a break, and we need to be a little empathetic towards ourselves. So when we see this graph, if I can just ask everybody on this webinar to just post, yes, wow, hi, I can see it. Can you all see the screen? Can you all see how our hormonal balance of a male looks like during the day? So when we start, the male testosterone level increases. Thank you so much for responding. So the testosterone level increases in the morning hours, and it then suddenly dips down during the day. And this pattern is similar every day. We know that males go through this upswing during the first early hours, around 9-ish, and then it dips down. However, with women, it's very, very different. Very, very different. So hi, Shivani. Hi, hello. Hi, Kubra. Yes, good. You have responded that you can see this and be with me on this very, very important subject. We are going to touch base in detail. So when we come and see, when we go ahead and see how a female hormone responds and how does our body shapes up, we'll just have to, can I have the next slide, please? So how the female hormones responds and how our menstrual cycle affects our hormones. You must have seen, and you can see such lovely emojis which we can really relate to. So the first few days of every cycle, the periods, the menses, is where our blood sheds out. Then we have the follicular phase. So you must be in all awareness about menstruational phase, the follicular phase, the ovulation phase, and the luteal phase. And all these phases a woman goes through. So it's like week by week, we have different phases, different mood swings. And I really love, and my most favorite is the one which is crying during the luteal phase. So you can see those mood swings. So week two is different from week three. Week three can't be same like week four. So it's all different mood. Today, I might be feeling very charged up during my follicular phase to go and hit the gym. And I'll do a 4 kilometer of a treadmill. But when I'm at a luteal phase, I don't feel like going to the gym. I feel everything is ugly within me and nobody loves me. So this is why our hormonal cycle is very, very different. And this is the time. This is the time where we have to choose our priorities correctly. And we have to focus on ourselves holistically. And here is where Laiqa comes in picture. Now let's talk about the next slide, which talks about how we at Laiqa build a hormone balance builder program. So this program is a targeted plan focusing on nurturing and building hormonal balance in your life, in your body, through consistent lifestyle adjustments. So when we talk about lifestyle adjustments, it's not about going for intermittent fasting or going for a keto diet. We just promote healthy, holistic food with yoga and portion control with cycle sync diet. So we'll be talking a lot about it and we'll be discussing in detail. Let me have the honor and the privilege of calling Dr. Ruchi Vyas right now. She's a gold medalist. She's an Ayurvedic doctor with us. Dr. Ruchi, thank you so much for joining today's webinar and being in our board. So I wholeheartedly welcome you and I hope that you will really enlighten us with hormonal imbalance, and our participants, our attendees are all eager and excited to hear it out from you. So welcome on board, Dr. Ruchi.
Thank you. It is an honor, Samina. First of all, hi to you and good evening to all the beautiful ladies here. So let us deep dive and start talking about what we are here to talk about. So Laiqa, as Samina has very well introduced the fact that we are a femtech company, wherein the first thing I would want to focus would be our questionnaire or the menstrual wellness index. Sorry. Okay. So this menstrual wellness quotient is something that we have to assess before we, you know, talk to any client or plan their wellness journey with us, because this menstrual wellness quotient is essential for us and for you both to see what problems are we facing. Now, when it comes to your menstrual health, pain is the first and the utmost, I would say a symptom that all of us face. It is different in all ladies. It is, you know, essentially something that everyone experiences on a different level or a different degree, different body parts, and, you know, so on and so forth. However, it's just not the pain. There are a lot of other things associated. It can be your concentration, your emotional changes. Are you feeling happy? Are you feeling confident? Yeah. Are you comfortable within your body or not? Then there is self-control, how you're reacting, how you're behaving, how you're, you know, how much can you handle stress? How much are you, you know, comfortable throughout the day during your home stay, or if you're working in your office? There's other things associated would be your negative emotions as well. Now, when we talk about negative emotions, it's a lot to do with things like stress, feeling anxious, feeling, you know, underwhelmed and self-doubting and all those things. And again, when we talk about PMS, none of us can skip the fact that mood swings are something that, you know, affect us. How Samina has explained that, you know, with that diagram of emojis, how everything goes up and down. It's like a roller coaster. And that is what we face. We face cravings, we face appetite changes. It can be, you know, less or high, depending on what your body type is and what your symptoms are. Some of us feel brain fogged and some of us have water retention. There are other symptoms too. Now, by getting this menstrual wellness quotient filled by each one of you, we try to understand what exactly are the, you know, the degree of problems or the range of problems that you have. And basis that, we personalize the treatment and we go forward. So that is what we do here at Laiqa, which is quite unique.
Very nice, doctor. Fascinating. Indeed, fascinating.
And of course, Samina has very nicely explained the stages of menstrual cycle. But the importance of this menstrual cycle comes, or I would talk about it more in the next slide, wherein these four stages, the menstruation phase, then followed by a follicular phase, ovulation phase, and luteal phase. All these phases are different in their own. Again, emojis se samajh mein aa gaya. But what is essential to understand is ki hamari body ki requirement, hamari body ke energy levels, hamare emotional levels, hamare puri body ka jo system hai, wo bahut zyada different hota hai in each of the stage. And that is the next thing that we do at Laiqa. Can we go to the next slide, please? Yeah. So we do cycle synced diet plans. It is essentially when we say this, we do phase-based diet or cycle synced diet, it becomes a little difficult for everyone to grasp it. So I am going to just, you know, break it down to the very minute things or some examples here. Wherein menstruation phase mein normally hume tiredness feel hoti hai, cramps, nausea, mood swings, pain hota hai, kisi ko lower abdomen mein ho raha hai, kisi ko legs mein, thighs mein. So this is a time wherein we need to relax, self-reflect, because it is a time of high intuition. And it's very important to understand that ideally, hum is phase mein yoga or walking jaise basic exercises ya stretching kar sakte hain. Ideally, ye ek average women mein 1 to 5 days last karta hai. To is duration mein hume kya kya khana chahiye? Wo hum, it's just an example which is shown here on the slide. Jaise flax seeds ho gaye, pumpkin ho gaye, ginger tea ho gaya, ya spinach hum include kar sakte hain apne diet mein. Similarly, this is done on the basis of what micronutrients are required in this phase. When we go to our follicular phase, which is when hamara menstruation phase end hota hai, wahan pe jab hum follicular phase mein ja rahe hain, to ab hamare energy levels increase ho gaye. Jaise Sameena ne abhi bola, she feels quite motivated to hit the gym or do too much exercise, you know. That is when we are at the peak of our creativity and it is the ideal time to dive into new projects or, you know, pick up something new.
Dr. Ruchi, I'll just have a small little interruption here and stop you. Okay. I want the participants to actually switch on their camera because it's an important slide. Hai. And it looks very nice jab hum ek dusre ke saath interact kar rahe hote hain. We can see the participants and the participants can also very candidly know this because as ladies, we are highly unaware about what a cycle sync diet is. I think a small quick request to all the ladies, please switch on your cameras. Feel free in case you are in a position to switch on your cameras, please do that. Because I think Dr. Ruchi is talking very, very important here and we all must focus and I would love to see all of you. That's yes, Dr. Ruchi, you were talking about follicular, yeah.
Yeah, so I was saying it'll make it more interesting. Yes, of course. You're right, Sameena, and good that you stopped me. Now, as we were talking about the follicular one, so now because you are here full of energy, full of those creativity peaks, you must understand that during this time, you can, incorporate jogging, running, swimming, or even high intensity exercises. Which is amazing. And this is usually the first 14 to 12 days of cycle wherein you have that much energy and the diet that you take can be, you know, as it is mentioned, cauliflower, broccoli, legumes. And of course, if you're working out, protein-rich diet is something which is, again, essential. Flax seeds, pumpkin seeds, such, micronutrient-rich seeds or supplements can be amazingly supportive here. Right. So going on to the next phase. None of you guys are switching on the camera. Come on.
I think there is some technical glitch. I think our team is getting back to you, all of us so that, you know, we can switch on the cameras later. So we can continue, doctor.
Right.
There's some technical glitch. I think they will just allow it.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So ovulation. Now, again, this is a very small phase which lasts about 12 to 24 hours wherein, again, high intensity exercise, strength training, and again, jogging, running, such exercises can be included in our regime. And diet, which is rich in flax seeds, pumpkin seeds, dark green leafy vegetables, tomatoes, eggs, and other rich diets can be a part of it. Now, mood is at its peak. It's a good time for, you know, concentration. It is a time where the libido is also really good. Again, for all the people, you must know, थोड़ा सा बॉडी टेम्परेचर राइज होता है, थोड़े से चेंजेस आपको फील होते हैं, दैट इज हाउ वी अंडरस्टैंड हाउ ओवुलेशन इज हैपनिंग, राइट? दिस स्टेज लास्ट फॉर वेरी लिटिल टाइम, बट इट्स रियली गुड फॉर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन एंड ऑल. बट देन द मूड स्टार्ट्स डिपिंग, द ल्यूटियल फेज कम्स इन, वी स्टार्ट गोइंग टुवर्ड्स पीएमएस एंड वी डोंट इवन अंडरस्टैंड, एंड दैट इज व्हेन वी फील क्रैंकी और सैड और यू नो अ बिट ऑफ anxious, that is when we periods aane wale lagta hai ab thode din mein, right? This is what happens, and that is how we realize, okay, we are in our luteal phase. Now again, it is very essential to understand that we can do low impact exercises. Earlier it used to be a myth ki periods aane wale hain ya periods aa gaye hain to exercise nahi karni hai. We always can, it's just that we have to understand the intensity should be what suits our body and the flexibility. And going forward, if I must say, sesame seeds, sunflower seeds, apples and all the fresh fruits, plus easily digestible food is one more thing that should be considered here, because this is the time when we start having a lot of gut issues if they are associated with your periods, you know, like bloating or gas or constipation, you know, motion related problems. So this is a time when you should think about eating mindfully. So girls, this is what I would want to conclude with, is Laiqa has this cycle synced diet plan concept. Along with that, Laiqa offers you cycle synced lifestyle or fitness plans also. In sabke saath hum Ayurveda ko bhi combine karte hain. We try to understand your body type or your body constitution according to Ayurveda. और ये सब जब साथ में होता है तो इस Laiqa की इस comprehensive approach से हम आपकी well-being को, आपके जो भी health related goals हैं उनको achieve करने में आपके partners बनते हैं.
Very true, doctor. Thank you so much. This is really very interesting. And trust me, I was not aware about it. Thank you so much for apprising us. So, since all of us are looking together for a holistic wellness program and how do we balance our hormones, what will you get is the question right now. So what will I get if I in case enroll with Laiqa? Yes, ladies, the wait is over. You will get a lifestyle and a menstrual wellness assessment. You will get an Ayurvedic assessment. So what is this lifestyle and menstrual wellness assessment? Lifestyle assessment is where we are going to see how active your lifestyle is, and it is through a AI generated report which actually tells about how active you are, what are your movements during the day, how active you are during your day and during your evenings. And then we have a 40 question which is in the lifestyle questionnaire, which talks about your lifestyle. And we have menstruational wellness assessment, which is on how your moods are, how your concentrations are during your menstrual cycle. How are you focusing? What is your routine? What kind of a food are you intaking? What is your daily activity like? What is your rest time? How is your concentration? What kind of stress you are taking during your occupation or perceived stress? So it's a very holistic assessment which we do. And this is something which is really very, very exciting and interesting. We have an Ayurvedic assessment also, analyzing what kind of, Ayurvedic body you have, which is Vata, Pitta and Pitta and Kapha. So this is your Ayurvedic assessment, which our doctors do. Then we have mind-body analysis report also, which talks about how your body is in sync with your mind, what is running in your mind, how your hormones are affecting your hormonal releases, what kind of chemicals are releasing in your mind, which is actually going inside your body and showing the changes within your body. We also offer a dietitian consultation, an Ayurveda doctor consultation. This is something which is really very nice. Menstrual based diet plan, which Dr. Ruchi was talking about. So this is something which we do. Menstrual phase based fitness plan where we tell on during your menses what kind of light exercises you should be doing, during your ovulation phase what kind of exercises, what kind of yoga poses like mountain pose should be done or not, or cat cow pose should be done or not, or during your follicular phase and neutral phase what kind of yoga postures are advised. So this gives me a lot of empowerment to actually heal my body completely and be in control with my hormones. So this is something really very interesting. Not only this, what we do is we also give you a consultation with gynae. So this is on Ayurvedic doctor's discretion. We say that, okay, have a gynae consultation also. Then we give you 3 premium sanitary napkin coupons. So this is lovely. This is what we all need. And it's like lovely to receive gifts, right? Then we also talk and we educate on seed cycling, which is I was understanding from the newsletter which I keep getting from Laiqa that yes, certain seeds help in controlling the hormonal balance. Like during our follicular phase, we should have flax seed with pumpkin seed because pumpkin seeds are very rich in zinc. And during a luteal phase, we should have sesame seed with sunflower seeds because sunflower seeds have very high vitamin E. So all this actually controls my hormonal flux which is happening and the fluff which is getting created within our body. So all this comes with lot of empowerment, lot of growth and expansion for all of us. What do you achieve is an entire, can we have the slide, the previous slide please. So this is what you achieve: enhanced well-being, overall menstrual health, no pain during periods, improved hormonal levels, elevated energy, you feel light, you feel charged of your life, emotional well-being is improved, you enhance your metabolism, your gut and digestion is improved, your cravings are regulated, you can maintain a very healthy weight, you're not overeating, you don't feel those cravings anymore, your inch loss is happening, you're looking slimmer, you're looking fitter and you're looking younger, and you have a better skin with better hair. So what not, yeah? Matlab, lovely, fantastic. Improved sound sleep and better understanding and a healthy lifestyle ahead. So I highly recommend all of you to actually opt for our program. And this is something which is one shop window. So our team of experts have helped many, many women to reverse their PCOS condition. You can see such beautiful women on your screen. All of them have been our client and we have actually taken them through the pain of PCOS and we've just moved them out of it and we have reversed those symptoms. So Dr. Ruchi is with us and she can always enlighten us more on how they have done it and how they work with their clients. But if you have these symptoms of stress, of acne, thinning of or loss of hair, constipation or diarrhea, or you think that your voice is deepening, you have tenderness of breast, your weight is increasing and you have no answers why my weight is increasing, your periods are not regular, you have difficulty sleeping, your facial hair is there or your body hair is excessively coming in and you are not able to track it, your appetite has gone down, you're feeling depressed, your sex drive is low, you don't feel enough exciting sex life anymore, you are having headaches, you are feeling that change in your blood pressure and you have dryness around vagina. So all of this is actually what we take care of.
Right, Samina, I think Shivani, one of our...
Yeah, she has asked a question. I was about to actually ask Shivani, what question you have, please, if you can unmute and we will be surely addressing that concern. It'll be a pleasure. Please do that. And there's Lakshmi also. She writes to me that I am vegan. How to get it? Can you get one simple example? So Dr. Ruchi, she has asked this question.
Okay. Could you repeat the question? She says she's a vegan, right?
Yeah, she's a vegan. Mm-hmm. And S. Lakshmi is asking this. I'm a vegan. Can you give one simple answer to how to handle PCOS, like how to reverse it through being a vegan?
See, it's in fact something which will come very easily to you. Being a vegan is It's a blessing for people with PCOS because ideally, what happens is we tell people with PCOS to avoid milk and milk products to some extent because the milk products that we are getting these days are not healthy. They are, I mean, the supplies or the milk is full of artificial hormones which are either fed to or injected to the cows. And that is what we say. You can opt for milk or alternates to like soy milk or almond milk, peanut milk. And to people who are not vegan, can have milk options like, I mean, certified or trust full A2 cow milk suppliers. They can trust them, right? So this is quite good. And of course, if you join us, we have, as we said, we have personalized diet solutions. So that is what we can do. We can support you with a personalized diet plan. Our dietitians are amazingly, well-versed in all such cases. So yeah.
Very nice, doctor. Thank you for this fantastic answer. So, S. Lakshmi, please enroll in our programs and you'll get a holistic guidance on this. Yeah. So,
Excuse me,
let's.
ma'am. Excuse
Yeah.
me.
So, I hope you have another question,
Yeah,
Lakshmi.
I'm not asking about the PCOS and vegan. I'm asking what is our daily requirement of the protein that helps us to overcome with this hormonal imbalance.
Okay, so it is not just the protein that we need to focus on. That again can be calculated and given to you based on what kind of diet you are, what is your height, weight, age, and other associated symptoms. But at the same time, it is not only about protein, it is about all the macronutrients plus the micronutrients, because micronutrients is something that is essential. However, if I talk about specific numbers, as per dietary guidelines, 0.8 to 1 gram is recommended.
Of the body weight, right?
Yeah.
I hope, S. Lakshmi, your question is resolved, or you
No,
still.
ma'am. Actually, what is means like any example of the for completing a protein? Means like this is the a things which we can take in this
All
protein.
right, probably a katori of, probably a bowl of dal. How much how much protein
Which can
content that
fulfill
dal
the
has, or maybe
requirement
10
of the
almonds.
protein, because now I am 55 kgs.
Okay.
So how much should I take and what portion I can take, means which we can I rely on, because being a vegan I cannot take paneer.
Yeah.
Yeah, so paneer, it's essentially not the only thing that would supply or give you protein. There are a lot of legumes, there are dals, there are pulses, you can have besan. And there are other such things that can be added on. And of course, when I talk about seeds and all, they would also support you with some protein. And again, as I said, Vijayalakshmi, it is specific to your diet and daily needs. That is what we would recommend ki kisi dietitian se aap connect karke, you go forward and get your plan made. That is how you'll get the daily requirement met.
And I'm
That is
so
the
glad,
right way to do it.
Miss Lakshmi, you are here with us. Probably this is the right platform for you to enroll into our program and get back to our Ayurvedic consultation as well as a dietitian consultation, so that you can have a complete one space where your all queries are getting addressed, and there's no harm in investing in your own self, for your own self, for your own growth. So that brings back the power which we all have in stored within us.
And
So
oh,
yes,
just one
doctor.
thing I would want
Yeah,
to ask.
Dr.
The
Achi.
dietitians would definitely, if they were here on the platform, they would have said, because आइडियली क्या होता है, हमारे जितने भी मैक्रो और माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स की रिक्वायरमेंट होती है वो हम उस लेवल पे भी जज करते हैं कि आपको क्या डिजीजेस हैं, आपकी बॉडी टाइप अकॉर्डिंग टू आयुर्वेदा क्या है, या वो सब फैक्टर्स भी दे ऑल्सो कम इन टू पिक्चर व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट प्लानिंग अ अप्रोप्रिएट डाइट फॉर यू.
ओके, वेरी नाइस, फैंटास्टिक. आई थिंक दिस इज गेटिंग वेरी फैसिनेटिंग. So what is exactly PCOS? Let's go back and understand in detail what is PCOS. So ladies, the causes of PCOS is hormonal imbalance, which is in 80% of women right now. When I have been dealing, our group has been dealing, this is the most common issue which every woman is going through now. 80% is a big number. And there are genetic factors to it also, environmental factors like our diet. It's not very natural now. It's all mixed, artificial, synthetic based, refined based diet, lifestyle, and chemicals which we are infusing day in and day out in our body. And poor diet, like we eat a lot on refined junk carbohydrates, which makes our body insulin resistant. And that actually affects us a lot. This causes PCOS. So moving on, you will have much more clarity as to what are my doables and what is it that I can do to check my hormonal imbalance. So the main culprit is insulin resistance. This is the main culprit where our body is not actually producing enough insulin to actually fight through the process of refined carbohydrates. Yeah, so can we move ahead? So Dr. Ruchi, I wanted to ask you any one or two points which you would like to share in PCOS, which you think is the most common concern in women these days. So you are unmuted, Dr. Ruchi.
My apologies, I'm sorry. Right. So the first thing I would want to talk about is there is a question that we have received, all the tests to diagnose PCOD. And yeah, all the tests to diagnose PCOD and hormones when we are planning to conceive. So for that, I would want to answer that ideally, LH, FSH, estrogen, progesterone, and AMH, prolactin, folic acid, iron, calcium, in sabka ek pura panel test karvate hai, along with an ultrasound of your lower abdomen to understand if and there are, I mean, your normalcy is there or is there any associated condition, right? So that is one thing which we do. There is another question which Wahida Begum has here. That
she's also asking.
Yeah, I have a little bit of imbalance of hormonal imbalance and some facial hair. Sorry. So I believe this hormonal imbalance and facial hair can be something associated with either an early stage of PCOS or PCOS, or could merely just be a symptom of higher testosterone or androgens in your body, which are the male type hormones. And of course, once we have a consultation with you, when you are here on board with us, we can identify by, again, using our menstrual wellness quotient, we can understand the hormonal imbalances, what levels they are up to, and what all are the things that we would inquire, like I would inquire as a doctor, and going forward, we can support you.
Great, doctor. Very nice. So how can I self-diagnose PCOS, doctor? If I have to do my self-diagnosis, how do I do it? How do you identify?
See, first thing or first, there are some facts and some myths around it. Normally, it is irregular periods. It can be excess facial hair. There can be persistent acne, weight gain, thinning of hair. However, it is essential to understand कभी कभी पीरियड्स रेगुलर होने पे भी ये कंडीशन हो सकती है. कोई बोलेगा मेरे तो पीरियड्स रेगुलर है, मुझे पीसीओएस कैसे है? बट इट इज नॉट सो. मे बी देर कैन बी वन ऑफ मोर सिम्टम्स. देर आर पीपल हु बिलीव कि सिर्फ मोटे लोगों को पीसीओएस हो सकता है, या जिनको पीसीओएस है वो मोटे हो जाते हैं. देर इज लीन टाइप पीसीओएस ऑल्सो. सो इट इज जस्ट वन और टू थिंग्स दैट आई वुड से. You must understand that if you are comfortable in your body, has there been any changes, either drastic or something which was not normal to you to begin with, जब से आपके periods आने start हुए, pain levels में difference हो गया है, facial hair आने लगे हैं, hair thinning हो रही है, skin issues हो रहे हैं, all these things can be, if they are an alarm for anything ranging from PCOS to thyroid to any hormonal imbalance that there can be in your body. And that is what we are trying to do here, is create awareness through Laiqa's platform and giving the solution at the same time. That here at Laiqa, all of these things can be identified and be taken care of, right? At the same place.
So doctor, we have some questions, like Cobra is asking, how should we use seed cycling? My periods are irregular. How do we use seeds in irregular periods? So we will be taking your questions, ladies. Please keep asking so that, you know, we have better clarity. So Kubra is asking, how do we use seed cycling?
See, as we have mentioned, it is essential to first of all understand the micronutrient level of what, I mean, the seeds are offering to us, what is essential during each phase, and which seed can supply what. Like Samina has very well said that zinc is required in certain stage, and what is, I mean, it is essential to see this. And trust me, it is important that whatever phase you are in, seeds can be decided according to that. And what is your requirement basis on that also, by, you know, certain things are, you know, left to the experts. So that is what our dietitians would help you with, right?
Me, Kubra, please register for the program right now. Immediately, we'll be just sharing you. You can register for the program and we can enroll you, and then you can start the seed cycling program under supervision of an expert, which I highly recommend. So, because the doctor is also talking about the same thing. There's another question which has come from Namrata, and she says that, hi ma'am, I started the seed cycling but I'm not sure how to change the seeds. So Namrata, same question. So please enroll, you need expert guidance on this, and it's always good to trust the experts and go for your journey, because everybody's body is precious and all of our bodies are different, so we need expert guidance. There's no one protocol which fits all. So Punya has also said that, have weight gain problem. How do we address that, doctor? Weight gain issue.
Weight gain issues, again, as I said, just like the hormonal issues, there can be very many underlying reasons, starting from something as simple as your diet and your lifestyle. क्या खाते हैं, कैसे खाते हैं, what are your diet patterns, what are your appetite patterns, कितनी भूख है, क्या क्रेविंग्स हो रही हैं, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम देयर लीडिंग टू ऑल दी फैक्ट्स की, जैसे इंसुलिन रेजिस्टेंस के केस में हो जाता है कि हमें भूख लगती है, क्रेविंग होती है, सेटाइटी नहीं हो पाती है, सो दैट इज़ व्हाट हैपेंस. फिर थायराइड के केस में हो सकता है, पीसीओएस के केस में हो सकता है. अगेन, दिस वेट प्रॉब्लम हैज़ टू बी आइडेंटिफाइड एंड एड्रेस्ड बाय स्पेशलिस्ट्स. Right, we need to understand. अब ये आप जो symptoms हमारे पास कोई, and this goes for everyone here. आप हमारे पास जो भी symptom लेके आ रहे हैं, with that symptom as the main concern, and around that हम पूरा अपना जो lifestyle quotient, जो questionnaire है, जो menstrual wellness based questionnaire है, वो सब आपसे भरवा के यही समझने की कोशिश करते हैं कि कहाँ पे क्या गलत हो रहा है, आपकी आयुर्वेदिक बॉडी टाइप क्या है, और उसके अकॉर्डिंग क्या आप डाइट और लाइफस्टाइल फॉलो कर रहे हो, और बेसिकली अकॉर्डिंग टू द मॉडर्न डाइटेटिक्स क्या वो सब आपके माइक्रो और मैक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स की पूर्ति हो रही है या नहीं. तो ये सब बेसिस अंडरस्टैंड करके वी आर गोइंग टू सपोर्ट यू एंड हेल्प यू.
डॉक्टर, अनदर क्वेश्चन व्हिच एक्चुअली is very important is, what are the side effects if I don't go for PCOS medications, or probably if I go for medications and I don't go that natural way which Laiqa is promoting, Ayurveda with the holistic, you know, dieting dietitian consultation. Agar main medicine kha rahi hu PCOS ki, to iske side effects hain kya?
See, it is more like, Samina, main ye bolungi ki agar aapko if let's talk about वन एग्जाम्पल, कि कोई भी सुपरफिशियल कोई प्रॉब्लम है, आप उसका सुपरफिशियल इलाज कर रहे हैं, विच इज़ ओके, बट जैसे आपको टैनिंग हो रही है, आप सनस्क्रीन लगाएंगे ठीक हो जाएगा, बट अगर एक्ने हो रहा है, वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड एक्ने क्यों हो रहा है, बाय अप्लाइंग समथिंग सुपरफिशियली और टेकिंग समथिंग ओरली विच इज़ आइदर, जिसे कहते हैं एलोपैथिक मेडिसिन है, उनके बहुत साइड इफेक्ट्स होते हैं. सिमिलरली व्हेन आई टॉक अबाउट थायराइड, पीसीओडी, पीसीओएस, ये कंडीशंस बेसिकली, और इंसुलिन रेजिस्टेंस फॉर दैट मैटर, इन सबको हम लाइफस्टाइल डिसऑर्डर्स क्यों बोलते हैं, क्योंकि सही डाइट ना होने से, सही लाइफस्टाइल ना होने से, सही ऑप्शंस चूज ना करने के कारण हमें ये हो गया है, एंड दिस विल कीप ऑन वर्सनिंग अगर हम पहले तो उसको ब्रेक नहीं करेंगे, बिकॉज इट्स अ विशियस साइकिल. जो एक बार शुरू हो गया तो हम उसमें ट्रैप होते जाते हैं. तो इट इज एसेंशियल टू ब्रेक दैट साइकिल. PCOS के केस में अगर हम OCPs या ओरल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव पिल्स ले रहे हैं टू रेगुलेट अ साइकिल, वो साइकिल रेगुलेट आपको लग रहा है, हो रहा है, बट अगेन इट्स गोइंग टू डंप अ लॉट ऑफ साइड इफेक्ट्स इनटू योर बॉडी. बहुत सारे नुकसान होंगे आगे जाके कंसीविंग में, उल्टा प्रॉब्लम्स हो सकती हैं, राइट? नेचुरली इन चीजों को ठीक करना फ्रॉम द रूट कॉज. आयुर्वेदा ऑलवेज टॉक्स अबाउट हीलिंग और ट्रीटिंग समथिंग फ्रॉम द रूट. सो
वेरी
यहाँ
नाइस.
हम आपका डाइट और लाइफस्टाइल ठीक करेंगे. जब ये ठीक होगा, धीरे धीरे हम हार्मोन्स को बैलेंस करेंगे, और अगर जरूरत हुई तो आयुर्वेदिक मेडिसिन भी या सप्लीमेंट्स भी देंगे जिनके कोई साइड इफेक्ट नहीं होते. एंड बाय इम्प्रूविंग योर गट हेल्थ, बाय डिटॉक्सिफाइंग योर बॉडी एंड डूइंग सच बेसिक थिंग्स, यू आर गोइंग टू गेट हेल्दी एंड वेल विद अस.
All right. Very nice. Very nice, Dr. Ruchi. Thank you for this update. So Achal is actually writing to us that there are a lot of questions which are coming, and I'm very glad, ladies, you are asking questions. It is actually very important to ask questions. Achal is saying that, would you recommend Herbalife products available in the market which claims to reverse the condition? Is there any good supplements for women starting their 30s, like Women Horlicks, Centrum, etc.?
See, I would just want say one thing. It is this brand promoting is something that I would want to stay away from, to be politically correct. But I would say ki koi supplement agar aapko as a woman chahiye, so that should be more based on because Horlicks, Centrum, ye sab sugar based product.
Correct. I was also going to
Even
say
if they say they are sugar free, trust me, they are not. They have a lot of additives, preservatives, and whatnot. So basically, आपको क्या करना है? आपको अपना गट ठीक रखना है, हैप्पी और हेल्दी रखना है. बेसिक चीजें हैं जो कि आज के डेट में और कुछ नहीं, तो प्रीबायोटिक्स, पोस्टबायोटिक्स, लाइक हम की बात करते हैं, तो इनके बारे में भी अगर आप एक प्रॉपर डाइट खाते हैं, विच हैज बटर मिल्क, मे बी सम दही, और बहुत सारी ऐसी चीजें हैं, अगेन जो डाइटिशियंस जिसके बारे में आपको और डिटेल में बता सकते हैं, वही खाने से अगर हम अपना गट ठीक रखते हैं, अपनी बॉडी को डिटॉक्स रखते हैं, जो भी आप खाओगे अच्छे से पचेगा, अच्छे से एब्जॉर्ब होगा, एंड दैट इज गोइंग टू गिव यू द एसेंशियल एनर्जी एंड यू नो न्यूट्रिएंट रिच बेनिफिट. तो आपको इन सब चीजों की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगी अगर हमारी डाइट अच्छी है, हमारा लाइफस्टाइल अच्छा है. गट हेल्थ, विच इज एसेंशियली, अगेन आयुर्वेदा में गट हेल्थ की बहुत इंपॉर्टेंस है. अगर पेट खराब तो सब खराब, पेट ठीक है तो आपका कोई बीमारी होगी ही नहीं, आइडियली इट इज सेड. तो हम उसी बेस पे काम करके और उसी के लिए हम, एंड दैट इज व्हाट वी प्रमोट. अगर हमें लगता भी है तो देयर आर अमेजिंग आयुर्वेदिक सप्लीमेंट्स फॉर योर ओवरऑल यू नो गट हेल्थ, वी कैन से, और योर रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम हेल्थ. देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ टॉनिक्स वी वुड, और एज सिंपल एज इन्फ्यूज वाटर्स कैन डू वंडर्स. तो आपको इन सब की जरूरत आइडियली नहीं पड़नी चाहिए.
Very nice, doctor. Thank you so much. Very good. Very, very informative. There is another question which our team has answered actually, that there is this lot of facial hair, which my dear friend Vaishali could not check on. And she says that there's a lot of facial excess, extra hair, which has come. So what is the natural solution? So of course, this is through an hormone called androgen, which I understand, and it's an initial sign of PCOS, which was handled. Another question, doctor, I want you to answer is, Renuka is asking, hello, ma'am, my name is Renuka. I'm suffering from PCOS since 10 years, and I'm fed up with doctors saying to lose weight, and I have lost weight. But at that time, I got periods twice in a month when she lost weight. So after changing my location from India to the US, I gained weight, and I'm facing back weight again. So I'm gaining weight again and again. So I'm actually getting my irregular periods again now. So what do you think about this, ma'am? She's asking.
Okay. So Renuka, I must say, it is not just about weight. Of course, weight is an essential part, but losing weight healthily or in a healthy way is something that we would again talk. I mean, aapko sabko lag raha hoga thoda repetitive hai. However, trust me, हॉर्मोनल बैलेंसिंग इज समथिंग, जिसे कहते हैं ना, फैट डाइट किया या यो यो डाइट किया, वेट लूज किया, फिर से रेज हो गया, कम किया, फिर बढ़ गया, वो उल्टा आपको नुकसान पहुंचाने वाला है. वी आर हियर एट लाइका, हम इस तरह की प्रैक्टिसेस करते हैं जो लॉन्ग टर्म में आप फॉलो करो, लॉन्ग टर्म उनको अपने साथ रखो, एंड यू यू नो दैट बिकम्स योर लाइफ स्टाइल. उसी पे काम करके हमें चलना है. सिर्फ वेट लूज करके आपका पीसीओएस ठीक हो जाएगा, दैट इज अगेन अ मिथ. जैसे मैंने कहा, पतले लोगों को भी पीसीओएस होता है. हमें काम करना है हार्मोनल बैलेंसिंग पे, और अगर जो रूट कॉज आपका है स्पेसिफिकली कि किस चीज से आपको ये प्रॉब्लम जनरेट हुई, कहाँ पे आपका हम साइकिल ब्रेक कर सकते हैं, दैट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड रेणुका. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, इवन इफ यू आर इन यूएसए, दिस इज समथिंग. अगेन आर प्लेटफॉर्म इज सो वर्सेटाइल कि आप हमसे कनेक्ट कर सकते हैं. यू कैन एनरोल विद अस एंड विल बी हियर टू सपोर्ट यू एंड गाइड यू गोइंग फर्दर, राइट?
वेरी
यहाँ
नाइस
पे आपको
डॉक्टर.
पर्सनली आके मिलना नहीं है, वी विल बी अवेलेबल ऑनलाइन. सो दिस इज अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर यू.
या दिस इज समथिंग विच इज वेरी 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 कन्वीनियंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस टू एनरोल एंड एनकरेज ईच अदर एंड लिफ्ट ईच अदर. सो दिस अनदर क्वेश्चन डॉक्टर विच हैज कम फ्रॉम शिवानी. शी सेज, हेलो मैम, माय नेम इज शिवानी. आई एम सफरिंग विद पीसीओएस सिंस लास्ट 9 इयर्स एंड आई नो स्ट्रेस ज्यादा लेती हूँ मैं एंड ओवर थिंकर हूँ. सो हाउ डू वी एड्रेस दिस डॉक्टर रुचि?
Stress and overthinking is something which is as crucial as, I mean, if you talk about stress, stress and sleep ki baat kariye, stress and appetite ki baat kariye, stress and weight gain ki baat kariye, stress and PCOS ki baat kariye, stress har jagah aata hai aur aapka koi bhi system bigaad sakta hai. आपकी नींद खराब होती है स्ट्रेस से, आपका डाइट सॉरी आपका गट हेल्थ खराब होता है स्ट्रेस से, आपके एपेटाइट में सिवियर चेंजेस आ जाते हैं, बहुत ज्यादा रेंज करती है. Stress is something that we need to work on. And there are Ayurvedic supplements. There are some amazing, amazing infused waters and teas that can support you. And diet, lifestyle, exercise. I mean, lifestyle modifications in terms of exercise, some breath works would be amazing. They can
But then
help
it's all
you
through a
and we can
focused
guide.
approach.
Yeah, it has to be a focused approach. But
Yeah.
trust me, stress for everyone I say here, stress is one of the major factor. Along with a bad sleep. And when I say bad sleep, it's not just the hours, it's also the quality, not just the quantity. So
this
dono...
another. Yeah,
okay.
Sorry, doctor. Please continue.
I was
please
saying,
continue.
बस इन दोनों चीजों पे आज का टेकअवे छोटा सा ये ले सकते हैं कि एटलीस्ट अपना स्ट्रेस और स्लीप पे वर्क करो. बाकी चीजों के लिए हम हैं टू सपोर्ट यू और इनके लिए भी सपोर्ट करेंगे. यू आर मोर देन वेलकम टू कम एंड ज्वाइन एंड विल सपोर्ट यू फर्दर.
Okay, doctor. Thank you so much. There's another question which has come from Damyanti. She says that I have painful irregular periods and hair fall problem. So how to know that I have PCOS or not?
See, there can be a very basic thing which can be done. On the third day of your period, you can get a lower abdomen USG or ultrasound done. That should be able to tell us if your ovaries are healthy. If not, are they swollen? Are there any cysts? And if it is, I mean, you know, you will be able to get a diagnosis based on that. Kabhi kabhi diagnosis nahi bhi hota hai, to bhi ye sari problems hormone related ho sakti hai. And we can, aur agar aisa hai ki PCOS discover nahi hota, to it will be a good thing wherein we will understand ki hormonal imbalance us level tak nahi pahuncha hai. Ek syndrome nahi bana hai ye, to it will be easier to help you. I mean, you know, a quicker result can be there. Comparatively.
So Dr. Ruchi, is PCOS reversible?
See, ideally, I would say this is a lifestyle condition and all the lifestyle conditions cannot be reversed completely. They can be managed with the right lifestyle, right approach and right, or the, you know, sensitivity towards what, where you are at in your journey, right? तो अगर हम सब कुछ ठीक करते हैं, सिम्टम्स क्योर हो सकते हैं, सिम्टम्स वापस बैकअप हो सकते हैं, दैट इज फॉर श्योर. हाउएवर दिस इज समथिंग, एज अ डॉक्टर मैं ये नहीं कहूंगी कि 100% ठीक हो जाएगा, बिकॉज इट इज इन योर हैंड. यू हैव टू मेंटेन दैट, यू नो, आई वुड से द डेकोरम और द कंप्लायंस टुवर्ड्स योर लाइफस्टाइल, योर हेल्थ, योर सप्लीमेंट्स एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट.
So, doctor, thank you so much. Thank you very much. This is very informative and it's actually giving me such a boost to actually look at my hormonal health every day. So, ladies, this is Radhika. Radhika's story. You can see how beautiful Radhika is after she has taken this challenge of hormonal imbalance. As enrolled with us, she had issues like PCOS, thyroid and painful periods. And when she enrolled with us, she just recovered from all this and her symptoms reversed. And look at her, how beautiful she's looking in that lovely purple sari. And I really love the way she's carrying herself. So all of us indeed want to look beautiful, young and everlasting gorgeous. And this is the time where we are looking at that space, that friend who can hold hands and walk with us. So Laiqa is one of them. So you can actually trust the process, trust our experts, and book your space. This is the time where we are going to support you wholeheartedly. There's another question which has come from Shivani, and she says that, ma'am, allopathic and panchkarma sab kar liya, but result nahi mil raha mujhe. Homeopathy bhi kara li maine, but allopathic bhi kara li, panchkarma bhi kara liya, but mila nahi mujhe result. So Shivani, something which I have for you is invest in this right now. This is the time for you to take charge. And this is the time for you to take action. And for all of you, there's a time. I have a big, big surprise for all of you. This is the surprise, guys. This is the surprise. Are you all thrilled and excited? You can show me a thumbs up on the chat box if you are looking for a surprise from our side, from the team of Laiqa. A fascinating, fantastic journey awaits you. So you have to really grab the offer. And this offer is only for this webinar attendees. So it's not for everybody. I can't offer this surprise to everybody who's not participating in this webinar. So can we have the next slide, please? This is the surprise. Hormone Builder Program. So Hormone Balance Builder Program is a targeted plan focusing on nurturing and building hormonal balance through consistent lifestyle adjustment. If you are enrolling now, you have still time to enroll. We are giving you a 3-month package of this Hormone Balance Builder program at 7,800 rupees, which is at, wow, lovely, a 35% discount. And main ye aapko abhi offer kar sakti hu. Is webinar mein kar sakti hu. Aapko kuch nahi karna hai, phone lena hai. Just take your phones, do a Google Pay, UPI payment of 1,000 rupees to book your seats now. And this is valid only for this workshop. If you are coming after this workshop for this kind of a program, 3 months holistic healing journey, which is our Hormone Balance Builder program, you will be paying 12,000 rupees. I'm sorry. And I'm repeating again, I will not be able to offer you at 7,800. So it's nothing like book your space. Just take the phone, do a UPI payment of 1,000 rupees right now, immediately. Take that power in your hand. It's all for you. You have attracted it. You have chosen to be a part of this webinar. So don't go with an empty hand. Book your space. Wear a crown right now and book our Hormone Balance Builder program, which is at a very, very attractive price of 7,800. All you have to do is book it at 1,000 rupees. The balance payment of 6,800 can be done within 48 hours. Yes. We book your space at 1,000 rupees and the balance payment can be done within 48 hours. Our team will get back to you and we will take the journey from there on. So if you are willing to look at yourself, take charge of your life, feel whole and complete and empowered, it is just a cost of one lovely dress. Why not invest in yourself and grow, look gorgeous, look beautiful, and get that glow back. Get that glow back, ladies. Please claim this. This is the time where you have to book your space. So we will understand your body and what is the best way. What is the best way possible? Not about a single one short solution. It is individual consultation, holistic 360 degree approach, giving you a complete guidance and solution. So if we can go back and show what all we are offering in 7,800 rupees, it's a 1,000 booking space. What all we are offering in this 7,800, what do you achieve? Yes, this is what you get. You get a lifestyle and a menstrual wellness assessment questionnaire, which is a very, very, very clear cut root cause analysis of why this hormonal imbalance is happening within your body. And if this is something which is a 40 questionnaire on lifestyle and a 100 question on menstrual wellness assessment, where you will be filling it, and it takes time to fill this questionnaire. Our doctors will review it, give you a personalized solution. You get an Ayurvedic assessment. You get mind-body analysis, dietitian consultation. We give you a doctor, Ayurvedic doctor consultation. We give you menstrual-based diet plan. We have fitness plan as per your phase, which phase you are going through. कितना कुछ समझाया जा रहा है आपको, कितना कुछ दिया जा रहा है आपको इस छोटे से कॉस्ट में, कॉस्ट ऑफ 7,800। अगर आप इसको मंथली देखें तो ये आता है 2,600 रुपीज, 2,600 रुपीज। और इसको आप डेली देखिए, अगर डेली इसका कॉस्ट निकालिए तो इट इज एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ 83 रुपीज 1 लीटर मिल्क, विच वी आर ऑल गिविंग टू आर होल फैमिली, कांट वी जस्ट टेक इट फॉर आर सेल्फ। 80 रुपीज, लेस देन 100 रुपीज, इट्स सच अ डिस्काउंटेड प्राइस। आई एम फीलिंग सो सो फैसिनेटेड विद दिस प्राइस, एंड दिस इज दिस स्पेशल प्राइस इज ओनली फॉर दिस वेबिनार। आई विल नॉट बी एबल टू गिव यू आफ्टर दिस वेबिनार क्लोजेस, एंड वी कैन बुक योर स्पेस एट 1,000 रुपीज। वंस यू आर डूइंग योर पेमेंट्स, प्लीज कन्फर्म इट एट दिस स्पेस। देर आर मंथली ऑप्शंस, यस देर आर मंथली ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल। कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड, If you feel that, okay, this program is of no value, I could do everything, I tried, tested, but mujhe results nahi mile, I'm not happy, we give you an assurance that we will give you a 15 days money back guarantee also. So Laiqa will be giving you complete money back guarantee, provided whatever Ayurvedic supplements, we will deduct those and the cost of sanitary napkins. So we will be giving you the remaining part as a 15 days money back guarantee offer. Itna kuch kahin nahi milega guys, kahin nahi milega aapko, sara kuch aapko ek bouquet mein diya ja raha hai, everything is right there in front of you as a service, the buffet is on, you just have to pick and choose whatever you feel like. Aur aaj aapne decision nahi liya to kafi late kar rahe hain aap, because anyways you have joined in at 9 o'clock to attend this webinar on PCOS. And somewhere internally, we all are suffering. So this is the platform where you have to book your space. Take charge of your life. You have to take charge. Remember that first slide which I showed? Who is responsible? Who is responsible? So thank you, Kritika. Kritika says that she has paid. Congratulations for empowering yourself. Congratulations to Punya also. Punya has also booked the space. Congratulations, Punya. I am so happy for both of you. You have done tremendous work for you too. Mahi also has just, we've got a confirmation. Mahi has also booked. So Mahi, congratulations for choosing this journey and wish you all the best for a holistic healing. So Namrata is saying that I want to do it for 1 month. For that also, should I book space by 1,000? No. Can I have the next slide, please? Please. There is something which is there for 1 month. If you want to try this, this is for a month, 1 month subscription. It is at 3,375 rupees. Yes, you can book this space at 500 rupees. You can block your seats at 500. Abhi phone uthaiye, turant UPI kariye and share it right now on the chat box that you have also registered, Namrata. If you want to look at, okay, let's try out for a month. This is at 4,500. We are giving you in this webinar at 3,375. So this is also something where you can always try out. But trust me, once you start this journey, you would need time to grow. And once हमें जब एक अच्छी चीज की आदत लग जाती है ना, तो फिर हम उसको अपनी practice बना लेते हैं. Then we start enjoying it. And results are bound to come, provided you invest in yourself and believe in the experts. Because somewhere every one of us are confused. What is this? What is the seed cycling? What to do? What to eat? What not to eat? What posture should we do in yoga? Is it good to take strength training or hit high intensity training? So all these queries can be resolved. Kafi kuch mil raha hai aapko is 1 month subscription mein. Look at booking this space, ladies. Take that charge right now. We have actually very limited time running. And if you don't do it now, it's very late. We have to take charge of our lives and we have to take action. We have got enough knowledge. We have got enough to share. But if we don't start any day, when are we going to start? Just ask this question to yourself. मैंने आज शुरुआत नहीं करी तो मैं कब शुरुआत करूंगी? ये मेरे youthful years तो ऐसे ही निकल जाएंगे. And when I realize that, okay, my life is 10 years ahead, what I was thinking, I think we are missing the bus by being casual. Okay, aaj nahi karenge, kal kar lenge. Why not save that money? Ask any question you have. So Namrata, are you booking the space for 500 rupees? I can block that for you. This is a 1 month subscription plan of 3,375 rupees. If you want, you can book the space. We are giving you a 25% discount. Because अगर आप आज चार्ज ले रहे हैं अपनी लाइफ का, तो आप सीरियस हैं अपनी हेल्थ को लेकर के, आप सीरियस हैं अपने हार्मोनल बैलेंस को लेकर के, और आप सीरियस हैं अपनी होलिस्टिक हीलिंग को लेकर के. अगर आप सीरियस हैं तो आगे आपके लिए सारे दरवाजे खुलेंगे, एंड यू विल फील मोर मोर एंड मोर बेटर, एंड पीपल विल स्टार्ट कॉमेंटिंग यू, एंड नथिंग टेस्ट बेटर देन वेन पीपल स्टार्ट सेइंग दैट ओके यू लुक गुड, यू आर लुकिंग नाइस, यू आर ग्लोइंग एंड यू आर शाइनिंग एंड दैट स्पार्कल इज बैक, सो व्हाई नॉट. So, Namrata, thank you so much. Love to you and love you the way you've shown that spirit. 500 to block this space for 1 month subscription. So, please register. Coming back to this, 25% discount aapko 1 month mein mil raha hai. Provided agar aap 3 month ka registration kar rahe hain by booking 1000 rupees, we are giving you a 35% discount. And I'm sure once you start this journey, aapko kabhi piche mudke nahi dekhna hai. Because you will feel much more energized, much more healed, completely in a well-being space of lifestyle and your menstrual cycle. So imagine those mood swings, those irritation, those fights with your partner, those anger issues, those ups and downs. We don't want to deal with all this. What I need is a lovely space to enjoy my life and feel wholesome and complete. So this is the space. I encourage you and invite you to book your space for our Hormonal Balance Builder Program. Ye space aapko sirf is webinar mein di ja rahi hai. Otherwise, trust me, people come and enroll at 12,000 rupees. They come and they book it and people are internally suffering. So we don't want you to suffer. We want you to be as chirpy as possible, as gorgeous as you are, and enjoy your life with a holistic well-being and healing. So please ensure that you are booking your space at 1000 rupees. And as and when you keep booking, we will be applauding for you. Please share if you have booked and if you are looking forward to book. If you have any challenges, any queries, please do feel free to ask right now. Because anyways, this webinar is going to get over in next 5 more minutes. We have to close this. We have to take charge, guys. We have to look at, you know, building our worth. We are all worthy of the best. Why not this? We keep investing here and there and mutual fund and sips and sardis and cafes and coffees and kitties. Why not invest in your own health journey? If you are healthy, you are happy. And if your hormones are in control, they are not dancing. You are not dancing to them. You are in charge of your hormones. Your entire life, whether you are a professional, corporate woman, or you are an entrepreneur, or you are a homemaker, you are balancing everything so beautifully. You are going to get tremendous success. You are not losing anything because 15 din ka hamara money back guarantee hum aapko de rahe hain. So turant phone uthaiye, 1 month plan pe subscribe kariye. If you want to book at 500 rupees, book it and be a part of this holistic journey. This is a go-to program. You will never regret. Take it from me. और अगर आपको लगता है, जो कि मैंने कभी नहीं देखा किसी को ऐसे return मांगते हुए अपना पैसा, you can always go for a 15 days refund. So look ahead, build it up, go ahead and claim your reward. I wish you all a very best, all a very, very fantastic journey ahead. Have a great time. Enjoy yourself and let's look forward to see you very soon. So I appreciate people who have enrolled, people who have looked forward and people who are finding it interesting. However, waiting for, okay, we will go back and check and we will enroll. There is a cost to everything, ladies. Please remember that. Don't ignore your health. Don't ignore your PCOS symptoms. This is the time of the hour. Book your space. Thank you so much, all of you, for joining this webinar and being such a lovely and such an encouraging audience. I had the pleasure of having all of you. Thank you, Dr. Ruchi, for being there. Thank you so much, lovely ladies, for such fantastic engagement and asking questions. I look forward for your registrations, Thank you so much. Have a good night's sleep. Take care of yourself. Thank you so much for joining. Thank you.
Good night, everyone. Good night.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.